On March 26th, we'll be presenting the Harlem String Quartet. Reviews from New York and Cincinnati praise them for their panache and new attitude to classical music, one that is fresh, bracing, and intelligent. They made their Carnegie Hall debut in 2006 and since have toured throughout the world and the U.S. with a varied program of standard string quartet repertoire, but also including jazz, Latin, and contemporary works. They have recorded CDs that juxtapose the music of Debussy with jazz greats such as Billy Strayhorn and Dizzy Gillespie, another of string quartets of the American composer Walter Piston, a collaboration with Chick Corea in Mozart Goes Dancing, and a jazz album entitled The Heart of Brazil. The quartet was founded in 2006 by the Sphinx Organization, a national nonprofit dedicated to building diversity in classical music and providing access to music education in underserved communities. In keeping with this, they will be presenting an outreach program in one of our local schools. Their program for us will highlight their wide musical tastes with quartets by Shostakovich, Benjamin Britten, and Dizzy Gillespie. Woodwind virtuoso Ted Nash of the Jazz at Lincoln Center Orchestra has said, "The Harlem Quartet is one of the greatest string quartets I have ever heard. They can play anything," as the following clips will show. Thank you.